Hey, what is up, Transformers? Earth Wars Twisted here, and we got a few crystals to crack, including a 4-star. And I'm hoping that I may be able to get to a second 4-star, or a lot closer to that next 5-star, because I did pull that 5-star brawl this last weekend. Leaderboard this weekend, guys. Hope you all do well. You know how you do. I'm hoping for a good weekend myself, so. Alright. That's some spark. Man, I need spark. I burnt a lot of spark on that brawl, I tell you what. Brawl is 41 or 42 now. 42, I believe. All right, there's a barricade. Force field, the trash. MK1. I don't even know why they put those in the game anymore. Total waste of time. 3K spark, I'll take it. Armada Megatron. And another Armada Megatron. All right. What do we got here? All right, we're going to go ahead and crack these as they've been just sitting around. Contains 5-star, 4-star, or 3-star shards. Hopefully a bunch of 5-star shards, but I'll take 4-stars as well. Less than 1,000 into getting my next 5-star, so it's going to be a little while. 4-star shards. I think I was about 650 when we start this video here, so. Come on, 5-star shards. 4-star shards ain't bad either. Get me closer to that next 4-star. We got 1 4-star crystal here to crack. See if we got a new bot to play with this weekend besides Brawl. Four-star shards. Let's see more 5-star in here. Come on. There we go. All right. Every little bit of 5-star shards, I tell you what, it's absolutely huge to that next 5-star. 5-star shards. 5-star shards. Boom. Wow. Ah. And then 3-star shard trash. There we go. Back to the money. All right. If you got a 5-star recently, guys, put in the comments section below. Tell me what you think of them, what you put for cores on them. Mine was Brawl. I did the G1 Brawl Core Gold. His ability is now maxed, and he is level 42. Come on, Space Bridge. No whammies, no whammies. Nah. Go away, 3-stars. Looks like I got a 3-star crystal now. Ugh, stop. 4-star shards. There we go, some 5-stars. Star shards. Ah, 4-star shards are pounding out of these. I just get lucky and get a second Let's see here. Come on, I do need 5-star shards though. Ugh. Star shards. 3-star shards. I got 3 2-stars left to max out. I should have 2 of them for sure maxed out this weekend. And I'll have 1 plus the 2-star from the leaderboard. 4-star shards. Come on, 5-star shards. 4-star shards. Those 3-star shards go away. Star shards and last one. 4-star shards. All right, let's go ahead and grab 3-star crystal here. Oh, I'm a lot farther away from a 4-star than I thought I was. So I'm still need almost 1,000. And I'm at 780, and I believe I was at 650. So I only got an extra 130 out of those 54 crystals. Kind of disappointing. All right, let's go ahead and crack the 3-stars. We're not going to bother with the premies, guys. Oh! There we go, hunger. Got some combiner spark. Off-road. And last 3-star crystal. I am missing 4 3-stars and 21 4-stars still. Right, there's a combiner spark. All right, here's a gold chip. Contains a gold core for bots or defenses. Come on, give me something good. All right, laser ricochet. And I got another one here. Go ahead and crack that. No whammies, no whammies. Come on. Something good, guys. And we got Thunderstorm. All right. All right, last crystal up. Here's a 4-star guaranteed crystal, guys. Can we get a new bot? Let's go rub that space bridge for luck. No whammies, no whammies. Stop! Ah! Well, one step closer, guys, to that next 5-star. And we got a gold rejuvenate. All right, so 185 star shards, 2,500 spark, and a gold core. Oh, that is a shame. Absolute shame. 21 4-stars I am still missing, and 4 3-stars, guys. Oh, that is just painful. Show you my brawl really quick. Here's brawl. Currently at level 42, working way 43, damage of 287.7, health just over 3k. Rocket Barrage is maxed at 10, and currently I got his G1 core to level 9. So, all right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video here. Lots and lots of dupes, but I am getting a lot farther up there, so we'll see where it goes and how long it takes till that next 5-star. Hopefully not too long. I'm right about 1,000 now. So thanks for again for coming, guys. Make sure you tap the subscribe. Make sure you click that thumbs up. And we'll catch y'all in the very next video.